video test. Can you introduce yourself, please?
I think that we all know who I am, and my name is Quang Hiền. I'm from... where am I from? I may have forget it. I'm from Hanoi. That's the only place that I remember where I'm from. And I go to Banyan Secondary School, a school back near CEC. I like to play video games because it's kind of relaxing. And I usually play with my dad when in my free time. I don't like to work, to do housework because I feel like I'm a bit lazy to do that. I would describe myself as a funny guy. I don't know. My friend usually tell me that I'm funny.
Do you make lots of jokes?
Most of my action is joke.
Okay, we're going to talk about some things that you used to like and what you like now. You can use
okay.
Phrases.
I used to like watching cartoons because there used to be a lot of good cartoons in 2010 to 2014. And after 2014, I stopped watching cartoons because the cartoon in 2014 sucks. It's bad. It's not good.
I hear you. What about your favorite weekend activity when you were young?
When I was younger, my favorite weekend activity is... I think sometimes it's going out with my parents, go to the supermarket for nothing, or just sit at home and watch a cartoon.
And what do you like now?
I like to play video games with my dad.
What about the food you like when you were younger?
The food that I like when younger is egg. Especially like egg when I was younger, when I was a kid.
And now?
And now, I think that I like beef or chicken or something like that. And meat too. I don't like to eat vegetable.
You think you eat more healthy now?
I don't think that I eat more healthy now because egg is a lot more healthy than meat, beef, and chicken.
Nice. Let's talk about something that you used to do.
Okay.
To answer those five questions.
Okay. I used to watch cartoon all the weekend or all of the time, all of my free time when I was younger, when I was a kid. I was about 8 to 10 years old, I did not remember, let me make a quick math. I was 11. I was 11 when I watched cartoon. And I used to watch cartoon at my house. Usually it's at my house, but sometimes it's in the class.
In class?
Yeah. That was a lot.
In class?
Yeah, when I was in the kindergarten. I usually to watch cartoon with my parents or with my grandparents when I was at home, and I used to watch cartoon with my friends when I was in the kindergarten. And the reason that I stopped watching cartoon is I feel like it's getting worse and worse.
They're getting worse.
Yeah, they're getting worse.
Nice. Okay, you're going to choose four sentences. Use the part of the gerund.
Only four of them?
Yes.
Okay. My bird is really good at making models. I'm hopeless at using computer. My friend are thinking of having a party next weekend. My parents are keen on going to Peru for their next holiday.
Good. Perfect.
Okay.
Okay, so we have the little story where they get trapped on an island. You're going to describe Bob, Lucy, Jessica, and Cyril with a reason. Here are your personality adjectives.
Let me read the story aloud. When the plane crashes into the sea, the survivors were lucky. There was a small island where very near them, and they are all swarmed there. Bob wanted to get rescued immediately. He ran into the forest to get wood. start a fire, knowing the song again, went back by Buddy. After that, Siri didn't want to go anywhere. He just sat on the beach shouting, "We're all going to die." He didn't want to listen to anyone else's plans. Jessica wanted to explore every part of the island to see which food she could find. She was sure they could find lots of things to eat. She quickly made friends with the others and organized a hunting party. Kevin, tired of tried to cheer Oliver up by saying that everything would be alright. Lucy didn't say anything to anyone. She just waited for a good signal and then called the rescue service on her mobile phone. Okay, I think Bob is silly because he ran into the forest alone, and he is impatient too because he wanted to be rescued immediately. I think Lucy is selfish, but she's smart because she does not want to work with anyone. And she just sat there, she just sit there and wait for a good signal. That's kind of smart.
Very smart.
Yeah, I think Jessica is outgoing and adventurous because she wants to explore the island and she wants to make friends with the other. And I think Cyril is negative and sensitive. Because he just swam to the island for not a long time, and he had to think of they're all going to die.
Good, perfect, well done. Okay, you're going to choose four sentences and change it into reported speech. You can use she for every sentence.
Okay. She said that she had just finished her latest story. She told me that she had just finished her latest story. She said that she had met a lot of famous people. She told me that she had interviewed George Clooney last year. Oh my God, this guy's name is hard to read. She said that she's going to interview Madonna soon.
Perfect. Okay, give advice. So you have two situations. And you're going to use your three little phrases to give three pieces of advice for each scenario.
I think that I would choose the scenario that my friend is getting bullied because that seems to be easier.
Oh, you have to do both.
Both?
Yes.
Oh my God. Let's see. My friend is getting bullied at school. I think my friend should talk to his parent or talk to the headmaster or to his teacher, and they can talk to the bully and stop him being bullied. And I think he should fight the bully because he probably end up in the hospital if he fight the bully guy. I could talk to his parent or talk to his teacher to help him at school. I think that's all of my advice.
Okay, the last slide. Something you would like to do. Something you haven't done, but just something you would like to do. At least five questions.
I think that I would like to rewatch a few of the cartoons that I have watched in my childhood because all of them are good. When will I do it? I think that I would like to watch them in in my free time? No, I don't think so. At the weekend? Yeah, at the weekend.
You have a holiday soon?
I don't think so.
Yeah, next Sunday.
Next Sunday?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought next Sunday we're going on a trip first.
No, that's the following Sunday.
Oh.
Next Sunday we have a holiday.
Okay, that's nice. watching that cartoon at my house with my parents or my younger sister.